He's not done with it yet. There will be joy.